This is the Church of All Nations. It is built over the rock on which Jesus is believed to have prayed in agony the night before he was crucified.
To watch the whole video from my visit to the Garden of Gethsemane and the Church of All Nations, please find the link to the video in the description below. And next to the Church of All Nations and the Garden of Gethsemane, there is a tomb of Virgin Mary, the mother of Jesus. The tomb is located in Kidron Valley at the foot of Mount of Olives in Jerusalem.
Thank you. Thank you.